I'm back. Okay. Catch Eradicate. Let's try to catch Eradicate. Got a nice. Try to. Put it down here. Does that keep blacked out? My life as a criminal makes me feel so alive. You there! I have to tell you that our office is a bit of a disaster right now. A real disaster. This is no place for kids, not when there are so many dangerous people around. Don't be such a stick in the mud. You won't even let us have a little look around? Oh, you're blue. The blue! Kid and Kishi, I've been looking for you. What are you doing in a place like this? Old Team Rocket. No surprise. Those Team Rocket goons are causing trouble all over the place. You and me are on the same wavelength, man. We can't keep letting Team Rocket do whatever they please. That's right. Come on, it's time we did a little strategy planning. So in short, the plan is this. Kitchen Kissy is going to drive Team Rocket out of the Silph Co., just like he planned. But it'd be crazy to try something like that alone, so Nathan is going with him. Right. While you pipsqueaks do that, I'm gonna do a loop around all of Kanto, squashing out Team Rocket wherever I find them. One of us is sure to find out where their boss is hiding. And while I'm at it, I'll swing by the Pokemon League to tell the bigwigs there what's going on. Awesome! Do you think that the Leap Four might come help us? Maybe. So that's the battle plan, guys. It's time to split up and put it into action. Heh, if only it were that simple. Fact is, there's one more thing we gotta do here first. Nathan, if you want me to leave this place, up to you two newbies, and prove that you're up to the task. What? I don't care who goes first, so show me what you've got. So you're my first challenger, huh? Yes. That's what I like to hear. Here I go! I get to fight Blue. Executor. Oh, this is a bad matchup. A wing attack would probably be more effective. Maybe. Light screen? Super effective. Alright. What else up? Charizard? Let's go to Charger. Hey, what up, John? Thanks for subbing, man. Appreciate it. Welcome in. Oh, that'd be a lot of damage, and I get burned me. Doing pretty good. How about you, John? How your stream's been going? So you really are ready for the Team Rocket. I feel pretty good about leaving this place in your hands. There's a snowstorm happening here at the moment. Aw, oh, that's no fun. Come at me. I'm just getting warmed up. Ah, oh, gee, just watching your battle made me nervous. Did you see his Pokemon's eyes? They blew me away, but I'm not backing down. You go on ahead, I'll be right behind you. Alright. Let me go hear my Pokemon now. I'm not sure if you caught the Nintendo Indie Direct, John, but they shut off one indie game that looked really fun. It's called Cyber Shadow, I think. I just I retweeted it on Twitter, but it's like, that game looks pretty fun. I'm gonna go heal up. I'm hoping we'll probably get another webcam next month, so. Right now we don't have one, but is that don't you think you can just stand up to us, or I'll have to hurt you? Oh, cool! Thank you, John. I haven't been back home. It looks fun. I wouldn't mind playing it. Comes out next month. I'm not sure if I'll buy it when it comes out or anything, but it does look fun. There's a Pokemon Center. There's a Pokemon Center in this town, right? There it is, right down there. Did you ever finish that Batman game, John? Dark Tomorrow, I think it is? Batman Dark Tomorrow. Also, give a shout out to one of John. One of John's primarily, retro streamer, but he plays a variety of different games across different generations. He's really a fun and cool guy to hang out with, so I definitely check his channel out if you haven't done so already. Yeah, sure thing, John. The disc stopped working on your last stream. Is it scratched up to a point where we can't read anymore? That kind of sucks. Or maybe it's trying to just save you the pain of playing through the entire game, huh? That's lame, though. Originally, I was thinking about getting a copy, then I saw you play it, like, never mind. But it's also on GameCube. But it's not on PS2, it's just Xbox and GameCube. Like, I thought about getting the GameCube version. But then I'm like, never mind. It's really, really bad. Of course, John. There's a warp point here. Also, I'm not sure. So, hey, kid, what are you wondering here for? It's terrible, but it's funny how terrible it is. I know. Can't get basic controls right, then it's really bad. Did you see the trailer for WandaVision, Loki, and the Falcon and the Winter Soldier? Those shows look awesome. I don't have Disney Plus yet, but I kind of want to get it next month so I can watch WandaVision. So, like, oh man, it looks really good. We went a whole year without any Marvel content, so now we're going to get some next year, so. Look at that. That's Silphco is going to work with Team Rocket, whether they like it or not. You know what I should do is buy a bunch of lemonades. It looks like I'm going to probably need some. Coughing. Let's bite it, see if we can punch it. Ah, Scald. Coughing. We're gonna switch out here. Pyro? I mean, I don't really have anything strong against Coughing. It's got good defense. We'll try Ember, I guess. Cool smog. I'll keep battling. Sludge. I'm glad it didn't poison me. It seems to poison me a lot. But, you're tough for a kid. Those bright blue tiles are teleport panels. That's how you get around in high-tech buildings like this one. Oh, I can't get more fresh water. It's off limits here. Go home. It's Scientist Jerry. Electabuzz. I need to get one of those. Alright, knocked out of luck to Buzz. Toad grew to level 37. Charge grew to level 39. Alright, 2100. Can you find your way through the maze here? It's not easy, I tell you. X attack. Alright. I'll be right back. I'm gonna buy some more lemonades. Stock up on lemonades, because I'll probably need them. Lemonade. I like lemonade too. It's cheaper than super potions, so I just stock up on lemonades. Gotta go to Celadon real quick. Have you played this game, John? Or no? I know you played the original Pokemon, but I just wonder if you played Let's Go. Better now. What moves does Ghastly now anyway? Oh, already know Shadow Ball, sweet. Sucker Punch, how strong is that? It's physical though. Without Pulse. You skipped it? Yeah, I understand. Cause yeah. No, it's not for everybody, it's, you know, they made a little, it's like a cross between Pokemon Go and the mobile phone and the traditional games. I hate that you can only buy one at a time. I feel like I need to play through Yellow again. I understand. Yeah. 9. 10. Alright, back to 4-1. Oh, have you seen the video for the new Ghosts and Goblins, John? You probably have. It looks fun too. So I'm trying to get my War Turtle to evolve. Let's use this warp pad right here. The Glitz and Goblins thing was the only interesting news that came out from the Game Awards. You're hyped for it? I didn't watch the Game Awards, but I've seen the trailer later. I never really watched the Game Awards before. I guess it's a pretty big thing now. I don't watch any awards show, like movie, music, or games. Ghastly. But it's online and it's flooding Twitter. I see. Version? It's not a charger. We'll double kick it. Faint. It's gonna live. Dang. I'll try this move out. Oh, it missed. Fine, double kick. So what are you going to stream next, John? Alright, level up. I named all my Pokemon after X-Men villains, except for Pikachu. Basically the Brotherhood of Evil Mutants. I guess? Man, there's so many warp points though, it's kind of confusing. Can't talk to him? Okay. So which one did I come up from? This one? We'll just go up the stairs, I guess. Too many games? It just means you have to stop buying games for a while. Or for Silk Code, what am I to do? What are you to do? Round X, special defense. Yeah, there's a trainer right there, Team Rocket. If you get in our way, then you'll really be in our way. What is that supposed to mean? Haunter. Shadow Ball. Hopefully it doesn't knock me out. Avalanche Crew. Heck yeah. I give up. Fine, I guess you earned a hint. You can open locked doors with a card key. Really? Let's fill up my war turtle here. Dire hit. I need to sell those, I'm never using them. Shh, can't see, can't you see I'm hiding? Intruder are spotted. Coughing. Alright, we're gonna have to use Scald. Oh, really? Electrode? Avalanche. Man, he's a swift, huh? Alright, Destiny leveled up. Who are you? Destiny's evolving. Congratulations, your Destiny evolved into Haunter. Haunter's data will be added to the Pokedex. By looking, it saps the victim's life. It causes shaking that won't stop until the victim's demise. Alright. Team Rocket has taken control of Silph-Co. Team Rocket grunt. Team Rocket's on Rattata. Bridge break. glamour. Use avalanche. Earthquake should do it. Trying to get my war troll to evolve. Wahaha. Our boss has been after this place for ages. We'll just go up again. That's four. Kumaka is in an uproar over some intruder. That's you, right? No, that's not me. It seems Team Rocket's plan to make Silk create a strong Pokemon. Ugh, but I don't want them to take this poor gun I created. I've got to get it out of here somehow. You can give it to me? I need a poor gun. Don't look at me. I lost to a kid with a nasty look in his eyes. My Pokemon just don't have the energy left. I lose the blue? Did she lose the blue? What? There shouldn't be any children here. Juggler Dalton. Hypno. Rolls bite and hope we can punch it. I don't want to stay asleep, so let's use Awakening. Wake up, War Turtle! She's not psychic. Knocked out Hypno. Alright. Let's go Haunter versus Haunter. Shadow Ball. Oh, I went first. Bummer. That didn't work out. We'll use Charger, I guess. Haunter's getting no defense. Now there's Kadabra. Oh goodness. You're only on 4 or 5. I'm gonna pick 4. This building goes all the way up to 11. You got a long ways to go, still go, kid. You got a long ways to go, huh? Alright, let's revive. You know, I was so excited for the new Disney Plus shows coming out. I was watching on YouTube. The different YouTubers are posting their own breakdown videos of the trailers. You see all the Easter eggs they can find in the trailers. I thought it was pretty fun to watch. What is it, Mr. Archer? You know that kid? Huh? Cajun Kishi. You know that old guy? So you're fool enough to get in our way. Is that it? What brave little boys. Wait, aren't they the ones who are getting in our way? Not even. Mr. Archer's saying you're in his way, all right. You want to go home in tears or what? Calm yourself. I'll teach these children a good lesson. So we're doing a double battle here. Archer and Team Rocket Grunt. Electrode and Muk. Really? Well, you're the poison me, huh? I hate to do this. I know you got Cubone out, but I gotta use Earthquake. I know this is kind of a jerk move. Oh, use Protect! You little jerk. Alright, well, crew. Dang it, the only one I'm gonna hit is Cubone. Aw, that sucks. Self-destruct. They can. Let's hit on Pikachu, I guess. Oh, it's a Golbat. That toxic, man. Wheezing. Oh wow. It's paralyzed Weezing too. Zippy zap muck.
Thanks for dinner, we'll have one of these.
Hmm?
I guess for dinner we'll have one of these.
Yeah? Sorry to hear.
I guess for dinner we'll have one of these.
Oh, okay. I missed, it looks like. Come on. They minimize him. Oh, I knocked out his Jolteon. Poisoned again, huh? Pidgeot. Let's take out Muk. Really? Oh, I tried to use self-destruct, huh? There's one Pokemon left. Alright. Raticate. Well, we're gonna double kick Raticate. Again. What? What? Blob is evolving. Congratulations, your blob evolved into Blastoise. Once it takes its aim at its enemies, it blasts out water with even more force than a fire hose. So it wasn't just a stroke of luck that let you beat me last time. I understand now. We'll have to be more careful about you two. Out of the way. Oh. Hey look, that grunt dropped something. Car key. We'll just borrow this until all the silk is free. Alright, time to heal up again. I'll take an antidote, use that on. Oh, Pikachu's healed. Oh, all my Pokemon are healed. Sweet. So who do I want to battle with? Let's battle with Destiny for a little bit. I heard a kid was wandering around. It wasn't me. Ekans. Shadow Ball. Nothing moves the blob. That's it. We'll go Shadow Ball. Shadow Ball. Oh, side beam. Bummer. Shucks. It's not smart to pick a fight with Team Rocket. Really? Alright, let's revive my Pokemon, I guess. Let's revive Destiny. Nugget. Show Team Rocket a little respect. What if I don't want to? Zubat. Try Dark Pulse. That's not gonna do much. So it grew to 38. Arbok. Yeah, I probably should switch. We'll use Earthquake on it. It's only because I'm coming down with the cold. Cough, which reminds me, coughing evolves into wheezing. Alright, I need that. McCarkey, open the door. Flash cannon. Five Pokeballs. I'm gonna put Avalanche in front. This guy probably uses an electric thing. Electric type. We study Pokeball technology on this floor. Muck. Oh man, blast it! I was wrong, I thought I was gonna use electric type. He didn't. We worked on the ultimate Pokeball. One, two, catch even legendary Pokemon without fail. Max Aether. This year, let's put a Haunter back in first. Guard's back. Open the doors I couldn't open before. I will bite them anyway. I've upgraded all my loyal servants. Rodney. Voltorb. Level 35, wow. I can't believe you used Thunderbolt. Alright, next up. Another Voltorb. Sonic Boom again. Rodney, what useless servants. The doors in this building are all electronically locked. Without a car key, they won't open. Really? We got full heal. Star piece. Escape rope. Five great balls. Oh, come on. And revive. I'll go back down and see what I missed, so. Nothing over here. I support Team Rocket more than I support Silphco. Jose! Grimer. Yeah, why Grimer? Old Charger, I guess. I need to heal up Pikachu, I think. Not Pikachu, my Avalanche. Graveler. It lived? Oh wow, that sucked. See that blob. Skull. It lived too. Wow. I beat scientists. Seems like as if I helped them, they let me study Pokemon to my heart's content. I think they lied to you. Lemonade. Orange. Pikachu. Maxlur. What? What's going on? First that kitty was annoyingly strong, and now you? Why are kids allowed in here? You tell me. Let's see what this is. Nothing. So I guess I go down another floor. Anything I can open up? Where the hell did I miss this? Super potion. Okay. Help me, I'm a self-employed. Is he really though? Connor. Weezing. Alright, Shadow Ball. Oh, it knows Shadow Ball too? Wow. How do you know it's really from Team Rocket? Well, you're kind of suspicious. To be totally accurate, I work for both Silver and Team Rocket. It's hard to make ends meet. He's got two jobs. Sounds like America. Alright. Okay. Alrighty. Eek! No! Stop! Help! Oh, you're not with Team Rocket. I'm sorry. I thought I'll give you one of our products. Please forgive me. Oh, yeah, Team Self-Destruct. Interesting. Alrighty. I think I already checked everything out on this floor, right? Yeah, let's go to the next floor. Special attack. Team Rocket came and took over the building. Team Rocket is trying to conquer the world with Pokemon. And are they succeeding? We must have targeted SilphCo for our Pokemon products. I am one of the four Rocket Sisters. Rocket Sisters? Did you catch a Pokemon and go to?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Yeah. Well. Maybe use Dark Impulse. Dark Impulse. Now who are you sending out? Raticate. Okay. What is here? What? That's right, I beat you. No matter, my sisters will avenge me. Will they? Oh dear, oh dear, help me please! That man next to me, he's such a coward. Got a bottle of fresh water. Alright. That rotten president. Chose him right for transferring a star employee like me off to the boondocks. That's why Team Rocket came after us. I'm sure of it. Taylor. Magnemite. Oh, not that Magnemite. Nice. Let's switch to Avalanche. Magmar. Man, I'm almost out of power points here. Whew. Shoot. I beat him. Alright, I'll be sent back to the middle of nowhere if I keep battling like this. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a quick break and I'll be back and then we'll continue.